She became deluded by John Lewis's eyes. He told her to bed him and hand him six pence. He promised her money and other fun things. So full like she bed him and hand him six pence. Money he broke and other fun things. Pushed her in deep water, he knew that she was drowned.